Okay, so on our first lesson for today, we're going to go over a couple front chokes. One of my favorite is the power of guillotine. And I'll show you how I set it up and how I like to finish it. So we have our opponent here, and we're locked up in a wrestler stance. What we're going to do, we're just going to fake this shot. We're going to get him to react. And as I pull him in, I'm tucking his, getting my left arm under his chin, and I'm sliding it through, and I'm connecting it to my bicep, and then I'm squeezing, and then we get the tap. One more time. We're here. We fake the takedown. He reacts. We front headlock him in. My left hand slips under the neck to my bicep, and I connect it, and I squeeze.